Do you keep getting blocked while web scraping? This can be easily fixed. Let's explore how antibotting works and how you can bypass it. But first, what is an antibotting technology? It's software, sometimes powered by AI, that looks for suspicious behavior and blocks bots. Antibotting measures protect business sites from unwanted traffic, automatic data extraction, and website slowdowns. Yet, antibots become an obstacle when you want to leverage public data. Websites employ a variety of antibotting techniques to safeguard their data. Here are some of the most common methods. First, CAPTCHAs. These challenge response tests verify if a user is human. You may be asked to enter the text presented on the screen or check the I'm not a robot box to prove it. Rate limiting. It restricts the number of requests a user can send in a given time frame. IP blocking. The website identifies and blocks suspicious IP addresses. User agent detection. This is where antibot software analyzes your user agent string to tell if you're a bot or a real user. JavaScript challenges. A task written in JavaScript is sent to your device. Unlike bots, regular browsers can easily execute the task and confirm it's a real web user. The best known JS challenge is Cloudflare's firewall. Behavioral analysis. It means that websites monitor user sessions for unusual patterns. Honeypot traps. These traps include invisible elements on a page, like text boxes. Only bots will notice the elements and interact with them. Once triggered, the element notifies the website and blocks you immediately. Fingerprinting. Websites gather detailed device and browser information, like operating system, screen resolution, or cookies, just to name a few. Then, this data is used to identify the bots. Challenge response authentication. Users are asked to solve puzzles or provide specific responses. Keep in mind that antibot techniques are always evolving. As bots become more sophisticated, so do the methods to detect and block them. As a result, you have to update your bots regularly. Here are a few tips that will make bypassing antibot measures easy. The first tip is to use headless browsers. They speed up data collection and are perfect for emulating real user behavior, like mouse clicks or scrolls. Next, rotate IP addresses with proxies. Proxy servers change your IPs and geolocation by routing your connection. Plus, each request is sent from a new IP, so proxies reduce the risk of IP bans. When you scrape sensitive targets like e-commerce platforms, we recommend using residential proxies. Remember to spoof your browser fingerprinting. Changing headers that a browser sends to a website, such as browser type, operating system, installed extensions, and screen resolution, makes a huge difference. You should also rotate user agent strings with every connection request. Tip number 4 is to simulate human interactions. Throttle your requests, incorporate random delays between your actions, avoid quick page navigation, and implement scrolling. Even though avoiding CAPTCHAs is more efficient than solving them, you can also get CAPTCHA-solving software. The steps explained earlier can be done with high-tech solutions like site unblocker. In a single tool, you get built-in scrapers, JavaScript rendering, and advanced fingerprinting to enhance your efficiency. If you want to learn more, check out our website with the link in the description or watch this video. And I'll see you next time.